It's like the easiest trick in the books. Just use crying.mp3 to lure somebody into your trap. It's working on me, so I don't know why I'm trying to.
Bethany.
Okay, we're just gonna leave that behind. I don't really want to take that with me. 1999.
Fuck yes, we're in, boys. Yes.
Investigate the crying. I mean, I got no choice. Oh, it's that woman on the mattress. It's gonna be a mannequin. Wait, bitch is real. Bitch is very real and very dead. Hi. Oh, yeah, well. That's where your boy got burnt. Is he coming in for to check his progress? Oh, I knew it. Your boy. Yes. He lived. Oh, thank Christ. Achievement unlocked. Phoenix. I agree. What a guy, man. What a guy. He actually lived through that. I mean, Charlie's not one of my favorite characters. He is kind of a dick, but I mean, I kind of want to just keep everyone alive. We need everyone to get the hell out. Oh, the power. It's right there. Oh, okay. That's the easiest zombies Easter egg ever. Let there be light. Oh, shit. Oh, animatronic. He's fucked, yeah. So this was the groundskeeper.
I can't see a light.
A fucking fake.
Keep off. Riding can cause severe injuries. Entanglement hazard. Remember to switch off and lock out. I mean, it's only to the next room. I mean, like, nothing's going to happen. What was that lag? Holy. There we are, we're fine. Oh, your boy. Hide? We can't turn back now. He's gonna slip or something, isn't he? I'll be okay. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Go on, leave. You don't hear me over the rattling of that machine. You do not. I'm sorry. And we're good. Charlie makes out again. It's kind of a badass, you know? Mirror, mirror on the wall. Something shatters them all.
It's me! Get in here! Pleased to see you too, Kate. Glad you're alive.
Yeah, you too, Jimmy. Alright, we have our differences. Oh, fuck me. Oh, clutch. Clutch, Kate. What is this? The central hub.
He's got video feeds, recording decks from here.
He can control the whole world from here. It's like the Pentagon. So the mask he's got is very tough and durable. That's helpful. So headshots or whatever aren't really the best way to go, I suppose. Leave? Get the fuck out of my way? Move! Fuck, I gotta go all the way back around the Pentagon. Welcome back to the SCP Infinite Staircase. Oh, blueprints, maps, here we go. Yes. Find him on the monitor, and then we crush him between a wall.
Okay, look. He's in here, right? So we get him to go down this hall, and we trap him between these two moving walls. There's no other way out of there.
You could use that as a weapon.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you keep it, just in case.
Okay, be ready. You're gonna have to time it right to trap him and not me.
Don't like rub it in and say that. He's gonna be behind you. No, that's too easy. He's not. Fuck! Now see, that didn't get me. First time a jump scare in this game didn't get me. Hoorah! I'm learning. Fuck off, and you tramp, literal tramp. No one walks past a window that fast. Unless you're me, and you're a quick walker with long legs.
Shit.
What, where, what? Oh. Oh, he's just gonna walk after me? Alright, well, take your time, man. We've got all day. Pad out the playtime. run? Oh yeah, good thing I didn't bluff, he was right there. Oh, get up.
Close it! Fucking close it! No, no, not yet!
Go, go, yes! Oh, that was the premonition too, I could have got crushed there. Shit. So we got him, right? He's in that room. No. What the fuck? Wait, how? Wait, hang on.
Jamie, fucking run!
Yeah, we fucked this up. No, he's luring us into something. That's what he opened the door. He's getting us trapped somewhere. Stop falling! For fuck's sake. Kate, oh, don't go in one. They don't learn. They don't learn.
Jamie.
Great. Right, okay.
What does it? Shit, no!
Yeah, that's not gonna work, love.
This is exactly what he wants. He's making you
choose. I told you.
Fuck this. I'm not playing this game. I can't do this. I won't kill you.
Fuck, man. I don't know. This is horrible. I don't want either of them to die, man. I'm not gonna.
And if you get the chance to fuck them at up.
No, fuck.
Do it. Promise.
Oh, Jamie, I'm so sorry.
I promise. Oh, fuck. Jamie! Thank you! Thank you! Survive, Kate!
Hi. You look angry.
Excruciating way to go.
Can we do another story, Jamie, curator? I don't like this one. I don't like this one.
Jamie chose not to save Erin when she could. Leaving her to die, deprived of oxygen, suffocating to death. Meanwhile, Charlie has proved himself capable.
He has.
Of surviving the furnace and every other obstacle. Did the hint I gave you earlier help?
No, I forgot it the moment you said it.
Perhaps you'd like another.
Yeah, go on then, might as well.
A trusty comrade is always of use, and a chronicler still more so. I think that last bit might refer to me. I'll be watching your progress, as always, watching very closely.
I said this in part one, the curator seems different. Oh. Oh! Go on!
Oh, that mother...
I'm making these choices, I'm making these people survive. I mean... Erin, yeah, but... Oh yeah, I bet he's pissed. I bet he's pissed that his contraption didn't work. Here's Johnny! Oh, here's Dumet, rather. Okay, we're all getting outside now. Don't slip, don't fall, don't trip, don't... fucking whatever. Oh, he's gonna smash that window. Yep. Oh, shit, fuck, he's trying to grab me in. Don't climb up. What? Fuck you!
Get away from me!
His ego just got shattered. Oh, for fuck's sake. Right, so how are we getting out of this one then? What if we just crouch down? Yeah, just crouch down. He won't get me. Fuck. Shit. Fuck, I'm going for it. I'm going. Yeah, good. Just keep running. No point hiding anymore. Just go. I don't know where Jamie is. Jamie's long gone. Go on, Kate. Bastard, get up. Kick him. Oh yeah, kick that. Fuck yeah, man. Let's go. Down the stairs, down the stairs.
No! Get your fucking hands off me!
What? I can't see. Oh, he's got Jamie. Fuck her. I'm saving Jamie. I'm not gonna leave Jamie. Oh shit. Combat. Oh yeah, Pirates of the Caribbean fucking sword fight over here. Oh, no! No! No, replay that fucking footage. That was like a split second of square that popped up. Oh, but I'm alive. I'm alive. Right, okay. What do you mean you can't? Oh, just get up. Oh, thank fucking God you're alive. Oh, I thought... Oh, man.
Don't stop!
Escape from the maze. Oh, it's a maze? That's amazing.